Hi, this is Elijah reporting for Skyhawk News. Students in fifth grade recently completed a social studies unit on Jamestown. We traveled back in time to 1607 to become part of the first successful British settlement in America. To prepare for our journey, we made helmets out of paper mache.
To make our helmets, we took a balloon and put paper mache around it.
We painted it and then I got a feather on mine because I'm a gentleman.
We learned about our real-life Jamestown colonists and signed a contract to be able to board our ship, the Susan Constant, for our journey to the New World.
Hi, I'm Reverend Hunt. And I got seasick on the way to Jamestown. Everybody decided to go back, but I encouraged them to stay and go forward and go on to Jamestown.
Hello there. I am Master Wingfield. On this trip to Jamestown, it will be great. You will find gold and be rich.
May not return to England. Eight.
Two people have already started a fight, and I don't like it. Maybe this wasn't such a good plan after all.
Bartholomew Gosnold.
I'm special!
Hi, I'm Captain John Ratcliffe. I am one of the lead council members of Jamestown. I am a captain of one of the ships.
I am Eustace Colville, and I'm excited about going to Jamestown, and I've heard there's lots of gold there.
Every day after a Jamestown session, we would write in our makeshift journals about what our character felt and what they did.
We made these journals by making brown construction paper look like leather, and we strung it together with string.
Hello, I am William White. I am a laborer, and all I have noticed from the gentleman is laziness and no hard work and no effort.
Sick from like what we have right now, and
I'm George Kendall, and I'm a gentle. I'm actually a Spanish spy.
Hello, I am William Wilkinson. I'm a surgeon, and we have now landed in Jamestown, and I'm excited to learn how to use all the new herbs and medical plants.
Hi, I'm Henry Collins, and I got very hungry during the winter.
I think we're done.
Yeah.
Can I see you?
Ew.